繰り返しこう見てる内容ではあるんですが、一応その初めて、ね、来た方もいますので、最初この資料ね、それは女性を守っているためだと言われています。なぜかというと、生理中だとですね、こうお腹が痛いとか、まあ、頭が、ね、痛い、気分が悪いとか、
Because the most of the Japanese people, they do not have the true message of Islam. They have always like a negative image of Islam through mass media. So always, just before coronavirus spread out, they used to hear always terrorism attacks on the, here and there, London and Paris and then in America. They're always, there is bombing and always Muslim associated. So that's why they're already brainwashed in some way. That negative image of Islam. So we need to change. We need to inform the publicly. The reality is different. So when the Japanese people, they interact directly with Muslims, then they can change their perceptions towards Islam as well as Muslims. Basically, I promote this Quran just to give. This is a full translation of the Quran into Japanese language, easy Japanese. Whenever I have invitation program, then I distribute this Quran, just directly hand over. Yeah, and then basically I introduce this Quran, what is this all about. Then later people can read. So this year I'm planning to expand this network. So from Hokkaido to Okinawa, inshallah, I want to convey the true message of Islam. I'm like a magnet to connect the local Japanese people and then with the Muslims.